Lover's Peak was at the far end of the nature trail. Thank you.